everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm Winnie. In today's video, I want to teach you a famous idiom. So in English, we have an idiom say when one door shuts, another opens. So when one door shuts, another opens. We have a similar idiom in Cantonese too. We will say like this. 天無絕人之路 天無絕人之路 So 天 means heaven, sky, and can also mean God. So 天, heaven. 無 means don't have. 絕人 So that 絕 here can mean an end. And 人 means people. So 絕人 would mean to put someone to an end. And low, okay, low means road. So the whole phrase would mean heaven won't have a role to put someone to an end. So it would similar to the English idiom, when one door shuts, another opens. So God always provide a new way, a new opportunity to us, and won't put people to an end. Okay, I hope you learned something from this video, and remember to give me like and subscribe or share to your friend, and please stay tuned because I will make more video about some famous idioms, how to say those idioms in Cantonese. So stay tuned and see you next time. Thank you for watching. 하지자기, bye bye.